Hi girls, today I did a look inspired by Julie G713's really old video from 2009. It was called Mermaid Inspired or Mermaid Eyes or something, and anyway, it was all these really pretty pastel colours and then just really long lashes and sort of tanned, flawless skin. So I'm going to show you how I did my rendition of that, because of course I've got really different colours and totally different like colour layout. So keep watching, yeah, if you want to see how I did it. First I'm applying L'Oreal Decrease as a base. The first shadow that I'm using is a NARS eyeshadow. This one, I don't know what it's called, it'll probably be in the bottom bar below. So I'm just going to pat that in there, and I'm going to pat this all over the center of my lid. Next I'm taking a blending brush and a soft purple eyeshadow. This one's by MAC, not sure of the name again, and I'm just swirling that in there, and I'm going to place that in my crease, just the outer part of the crease. And make sure you work it really into the teal shadow as well, or the light blue shadow. Next, I just wanted to deepen up that colour and make it more vibrant, so I'm taking this small little angle brush and a more vibrant pink colour, and I'm really packing that on there. What I did is I went into the crease and flicked it up, and that just makes it a bit more of a prominent colour. Can take the same brush and blend it again. Next I'm taking this small little dome headed brush, and this is a splash pigment. It's a light green colour with lots of really nice reflex in it, and I'm just taking a decent amount of that, patting it off in the lid, and then pushing it in further into the brush so that I'm going to get a really nice saturation of colour on my tear duct area, which is where I'm applying this. So I'm applying this right here, blending it into the blue. Now I'm using this nice little smudge brush, and I'm using this Bella Pierre eyeshadow. It's a deep purple colour, and I'm going to do the same thing where I'm going to get a lot on the brush. And the next step is to go under the eye with that colour. So start it right at the edge. Last step for the eyeshadow, I'm applying a highlight. This is Winter Lily from Napoleon, and I'm using this little flat shader brush, and I'm just applying that over my brow bone and blending it down into the pink. So this is a really pretty colour that I enjoy using a lot. I'm also blending it down in here where there's no colour. Next up will be some mascara, and I'm using my Hypnose Drama from Lancome. Apply that to your top and bottom lashes. I'm just going to put on some false eyelashes now. These are the Ardell Claudias. And then last but not least, I'm just going to apply, what the hell's wrong with me? I just want to apply a white eyeliner to my waterline, and I'm going to do that. Kills me. So I'm going to pull my lid down and just drag that over that area, because that's just because, I mean, some eyeshadow's probably gotten there, so I'm just going to clean that up. You could do this with a cotton tip if you didn't have white eyeliner, but this just also helps to brighten the eye. Next you can apply your foundation, and I'll come back right away with the blush. Alright, so the foundation I applied again was the Vita Lumiere. I'm really liking this one lately, so I used that, and it's in 30 Shell. Next, I'm going to apply this beauty powder. It is from the Estee Lauder Michael Kors Very Hollywood collection, and I'm just going to swirl that over my cheeks. It doesn't have much colour, but it's pretty, and it smells really nice. So it's just, I mean, you've got a lot of colour going on your eyes. You don't really want to be wearing bucket loads of blush. With my lips, I'm going to line them with this Australis lip liner. Ugh, needs to be sharpened, but I'll work with it. I'm then going to apply lipstick. This is a Napoleon lipstick in Hess. And then I'm going to top this off with a really nice lip gloss from Chi Chi. It came in a pack, and I'm just going to use this light pink colour. And that's all there is to it, you guys. It's a really nice, it's probably a little bit springtime, really nice pastel colours. I really love it. And whoa, I'm still really close, so I might zoom out. Well, girls, I really hope that you liked my video. Again, it was inspired by JulieG713's video, the mermaid-inspired look. I'll link that down below, or maybe even here. Boys want to do that. Here. Oh, now it's here. Ah, how funny. Yes, this is the close-up. Yeah, I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you really soon, probably on the weekend, so have a good week.